guys, it's Hannah. I'm on to the channel, and today we're doing Big Sister. I do not know what part we're on because my internet is down. I'll leave it in the title. And our oven is magically floating, and our cat is sitting on the fridge. And looks annoyed at me. Anyway, I've just been super productive today, and our internet was down for the past. Last night and today, so I'm like a bit upset, a little bit upset with it. So I'm being really productive and recording a lot of videos. I've done the single parent, aka single mom challenge last night. Loads of drama happened in there, and I was gonna upload it last night, but then my internet went down, and it's still down today. So I'm recording more videos, and that better not be who I think it is. It's not. Okay, do you look like a vampire in that? The face when you have no internet. So Kayla, I gave her to because she didn't have none of the CC I had for her last time. So she had an upgrade. She has no eyelashes on right now. It's kind of creepy. So I need to change her up that outfit. We need to make this oven stop floating. It's still floating, oh my god. Whoa! What? 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 Freaking Sims are giving me jump scares now? Oh! Stupid fly! My poor innocent soul is broken. We didn't kill Vlad. Did we? Did I? I can't remember, did I kill Vlad or not? I must have. I don't know. We'll insert the clip from the last part, and if we didn't kill Vlad, then this is a mystery to me. Can he leave? See, we didn't even know Vlad. So why is he haunting our house? Excuse me? Leave the cat. You got a ghost in the house. You got blood in the house. Can you leave my house? You're just gonna stand there. You didn't even die. Yeah. Unless you did. Did you break my stove? No. Get away from my cat. Go away. Ruin everything. God. Ruin everything. Get off my cat. Oh yeah, we do have a litter box for Chloe. Okay. I was like, do we have a litter box? No. Can Vlad get away from my cat? Can I send him to the afterlife? Wait, did I kill him? No? No. I'm confused. Why is Vlad haunting me? Is this for all time to scare him on the channel? All the times I got scared of Vlad on the channel. A ton of pictures of the cat. They're all 8. Oh, except for that one. go away. Do an extra cut when they go. Said breakfast scramble. Gosh. Oh, don't tell me you got. No, Chloe, no. I'm going to sit in. Fila has school. Hunter has school. Hunter, hurry up and do your homework. Now we're gonna throw that away. Bad Chloe. Hunter's off to school. Move the cat for a little bit. Earn some money. Nope. Oh no. Oh no. How do I improve performance in school? Oh, fuck. This is going great for me. I'm gonna see how to improve output. Oh, I can't. Wait, yes, I can. The internet's back on. Okay, be back while I see how to improve her performance at school. Welcome back, guys. I've just cheated here on school bridge and now a student because why not? So I'm just messing around with the cat. Sorry if you can hear background noise. So I feel like we should go fishing. Ooh, harvest. Frogs. Go fish with bait. I don't know how that's gonna work, but okay. Dig. My internet's been down for like 12 hours and I'm trying, well, 24 hours. So I've been trying to be productive and get more videos out. And I know I haven't posted a lot from the series, so I'm trying to do that. Kayla's making the money, jeez! Oh, she's tired. Oh no. Okay, Kayla, just... Yeah, wait. We found bolts. We made some money. Not a lot, but we made some money. We can afford to get Hunter some new toys because Kayla's sick. Maybe we could afford to get a cheap PC. Let's see. Can you put anything to do? I can't afford a cheap PC. I mean, we could sell a TV. We still can't afford a cheap PC. It's 800. Sleeping outside. feel disrespected. She's one of the top students. Dang. Well done, Hunter. Everyone's messing you. Oh. Okay. We don't have a trash can. Oh. Struggles when you have no money. Struggles. Where's the trash bin? I just put the wrong thing. Let's get a cheap one. Cheat one. And maybe get a plant pot.
Actually.
Sorry guys, sell that and put in. Hunter, I know you're feeling disgusting, but I need you to be a big girl now and clean out the kitchen. Who's calling? Our dead mother wants to go to the pool. Why do these ghosts love me? Like, it's official, these ghosts love me. No! Gladius hates us and no one wants to go out with us 24/7. No! Leave us alone. Oh, Hunter! There's a new little kid for you to play with. Like, don't we know her? She's the marshmallow kid. Wait, wrong character. Oh, she left. Never mind. Hip bump. Where's a cartoon character? Complain about parents. Well, this is like a Harry Potter situation. I don't know how I'll feel about this. She needs a toilet. Oh god. That kid weren't having it. Oh, wrong thing. Maybe we can hunt it up. Thank you, Lash. That works soon. She's intense. She holds kids. She wants kids. Oh my god. Oh, I forgot to put my timer on again. Ugh. Oh, it's okay, we're fine. It's only on 5. She swiped dirty plates. How is that not me though?
Oh, Joey Bell.
Uh-huh. Oh, cat wants to make love and we can't, so don't have a cat friend. Okay, now that she's out, she can go to bed.
Oh.
Feel like I can have a shower and use the toilet and go to sleep, and then we can end this ball here.
We'll be flush.
Chloe, stop. Chloe has a thing where she doesn't want to sleep in the bed. I Okay, I'm gonna end this part here. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, make sure to leave a comment, like, subscribe, and make sure to check out my other videos. I want to give a shout out to Asiman. So we're gonna get into this right now. So be right back. I'm doing a thing on the channel to give smaller channels like myself, trying to boost people's confidence and give them a shout out. So I'm trying to keep this as a daily thing on the channel. So I'm gonna find a comment and we're gonna give them a shout out. So be right back. So guys, like I mentioned before, I'm giving a shout out to Simmers, and I picked for this one Pixie Plays. She does unload amazing builds. She has an amazing build actually. And she has loads of cute houses and cute little thumbnails and a cute little banner. So everyone can subscribe and hit the notification bell if you want to get notified for when she uploads. Please go and do it. I'm trying to support all small channels and support smaller simmers such as myself. And I hope you enjoyed this part and this part of the Big Sister Challenge. Make sure to hit the subscribe button and turn the notification bell on to get notified when I upload a new video. And I'll see you guys on the next video. Bye!